Hello guys, Dinner Fried Dinner Steak here, and welcome to Bioshock. This is the remastered version. They have the entire collection, both Bioshock, Bioshock Remastered, Bioshock 2, Bioshock 2 Remastered, and Bioshock Infinite, all on sale for Steam, and I decided to pick up the whole bundle today. Let's jump right into this. I think that's okay. Let's left the difficulty. Let's do medium. It was not impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else. Andrew Ryan. So Bioshock came out back in 2007, and that's all that I know. Why children take so long to grow? They eat. Oh. Well, here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Oh. It's a shoe. This doesn't look like too good of a start, but, you know, they say always look on the bright side of things, and at least I am alive. This is a beautiful game. Oh my. Okay, WCD move. Oh. Is that a lighthouse I see? Planes are pretty buoyant. Right? I don't know. Alright. Door's already open for us. Oh. Oh! In what country is there a place for a man like me? Andrew Ryan. Okay. So I think I know what kind of subtitles those are. Yeah, art subtitles off. I usually always take the time to put subtitles on when need be. So, is this what's gonna take me to Rapture? No. No questions at all why there's just this lighthouse in the middle of the ocean just randomly. Oh! Okay.
Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture. The artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Oh boy. I'm liking this already. Oh, this is a beautiful fucking whale. Hello, whale.
Woo! Oh yeah, it's all lit up like hellfire. It looks like some kind of plane crash.
We are in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. How could it?
I don't know. You best get over there. And be quick about it. The splicers are coming.
You gotta be kidding! How do you know someone's even coming?
Could be all about a zero way down. That means we've got company.
Oh, so it sounds like someone knows I'm gonna be here. Beautiful game. Welcome to Rapture. Use right mouse to toggle between weapons and plasmids. I was actually going to play the original Bioshock first, but I was like, might as well just do the remastered, right? You know, might as well soak it in for all the beauty that it could be.
Just one more minute. The spear's coming up now.
Johnny, security's banging off all over. Get a move on!
What?
Let me go.
What the fuck? Oh. Oh. Hello there.
Is it someone new?
Well, hello there, Atlas.
Take a deep breath and step out of the atmosphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Let it end. Let us ascend. We're not your property. Well, this is some people wanting to escape Rapture, but being allowed to leave. Oh, is this funky? Why is everything flickering like this?
Just a bit further.
How do you like that, mister?
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they... God damn splicers.
Gotta be rich down here to meet a lady. They don't care how nice you are.
Yikes, okay. Okay.
My daddy's smarter than Einstein.
Let's have to heal. Okay, pretty simple mechanics. Oh, okay. I don't know what that is. So it seems like shift is your weapon select. I was looking for like maybe a dodge button or something like that. Maybe. Oh, pep bar, potato chips. Alright. Simple enough. Just beat the shit out of stuff. Rapture, November 5th, 1946. One man's vision. Mankind's, and I say in quotation, salvation. Moving upstairs. No. Yes, I see that, but okay, well. Gentleman's garner. Electrobolt. Power up. What is this? Ooh. Oh, yeah, just inject your shield random stuff.
Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
Ooh, come on, baby.
Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Nina, let's bug. Weak! You're a weak chopper. This little fish ain't worth telling it. We're not big daddy. Yellow! Always have been! You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
What's a big daddy? I know I call my grandpa that, but... Oh.
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
What the fuck?
You all right, Boyle? First time plasmid's a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Oh, okay. So I already wasted that, but I kinda get the mechanics already. You guys have the short circuit of the store here? What the fuck? Hypo. First aid. The corpse. Health gained, but lost Eve to drinking. Health lost, but Eve gained from smoking. Okay. Eve gained. What is a lighted chamber? If you are killed by hostile denizens of Rapture, you can revive life, then hold at last to the lighted chamber you passed. Some of your health will be restored, and you'll always have at least a small amount of Eevee. Lighted chambers work automatically. There is no user act. Okay. So, basically, this game's version of the save mechanic. Ashtray. I like it. That's cool. I like that a lot. This is a cool game. Okay, let's
Splicer! Give him the combo. Zap him, then whack him. 1-2 punch.
What?
Remember, the 1-2 punch.
Punch, you know, zap him and whack him. Give him a little Mike Pence, you know, give him a little zap, give him a little whack, you know. Hell yeah. Rapture, more like crapture. That doesn't look safe. Let's go in this one. Hell yeah. Elevator ride. This game just kind of throws you right in here.
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now. But you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
Neptune's bounty. When your daddy's in the ground, mama's gonna sell you by the pound. When your mommy's up and gone, you're gonna be the lonely one. When you are the lonely one, no one will be here to sing the song. Hush now.
It's gone.
Well, that's what you get for tinkering with the human genome. Not saying that I'm against that. I feel like that on an ethical level, we should be able to, you know, like ADHD and other genetic disorders, we should be able to manipulate them. But if you're gonna, you know, manipulate your body to do this, yeah, maybe there's some repercussions. Oh, you can get drunk in this game? Thanks for fucking telling me about that. I don't have that many bullets either. Oh. Hey there. I have a dollar. Hello? Hello? No? Okay. Oh.
Yo, open up!
That looks like the next part. Oh. Wait a minute, hold on. Ghosts, huh? Hole in the bathroom wall.
Hey, Brenda. You care to tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Nah, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all they can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
All I can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. I need some whiskey. Fuck it.
I didn't touch her!
Oh, shit. I drink till I'm drunk. Smoke till I'm high. Castle on the earth. Cause I don't even fly. Cause they know I love and fly. I don't know the rule. I don't know rap. Ooh. There's different kinds of ammo in this game? Oh, that's cool. Oh, this was a...
That's a child down there. Don't be fooled. She's a little masters, they carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Huh. So I do know that there is a good and bad playthrough of this game. I'm gonna take the good playthrough first, and then we'll come back around to the bad stuff. So, can I have my weapons back? Press P to save your game. Thanks. I feel like we're about to go into something bad. Ooh, bullets and money. Fuck yeah. Bullets and money. Selected episode of Director's Commentary. Play it now or view it. I don't want no fucking... I don't want... Think I care about fucking commentary? We got bullets. Alright, good shit. Some bread. Some whiskey. I gotta remember that alcohol hurts. My hurts my
leave me alone.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Fried chicken. Oh, they killed the Big Daddy. Big Daddy has some big money on him. Uh-oh. Alright, so the check markers tell me to go in that way. But my curiosity is telling me to go in different directions. Let's see what other stuff we can find here. First day, nothing too bad. Nothing in the shitters. What is achievement flushing every toilet? I don't know, does the sink give me health? Ugh. Never mind. Some bandages. Looks like I got shoes over here. Alright, I guess we're going this way. Oh!
Security alert in pause.
Oh! What the fuck? Okay, you're dead. Come on, jump. There you go.
It's Ryan. Goddamn Andrew Ryan. Well, damn. He's shut off access to Neptune. There's another way to get there. Head to medical. What are you waiting for? Go!
Gotta get all the loots. All right, whoever this Ryan guy is, seems he just want me to get to Neptune. Maybe let me go to Uranus. Maybe he'll let me go to Uranus.
Oh, Christ! You're trapped! Gonna try to override the exit from here.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who could be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or thus move on, yeah? Jerry.
I think some KGB spy. Yeah, I wanted to kill him. Okay. So the medical pavilion. Alright. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think we'll call it a part there. So we landed in Rapture, taken some plasmids, and all hell has gone to loose. Or all hell has unfolded. I don't know. That was a shitty conclusion. Anyway, guys, this has been Dinner Fried Dinner Steak playing some Bioshock Remastered. As always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.